The Arabian is a versatile breed of horses that originated in the Arabian Peninsula 4,500 years ago. A horse skeleton with Arabian characters was found in Sinai Peninsula dated to the year 1700 BC. It is considered the earliest physical evidence of the horse in ancient Egypt. Al-Zahra stud farm, which was established more than 120 years ago, is the official Egyptian governmental stud farm for keeping, breeding, and protecting Egyptian Arabians from mixing. Every pure-blooded Egyptian horse has an official pedigree certificate to show his roots. An official stamp on the neck is another lifetime proof of purity. For centuries, Bedouins called horses of the purest blood Asil, and crossbreeding with non-Asils was forbidden. This intelligent attitude led to the establishment of the pure Arabian breed characters along centuries and centuries. These characters include physical and mental ones. Europeans knew the value of Arabians and used this pure breed in racing, adding to this sport a lot due to their speed, refinement, stamina, and strong bones.
Besser auf, macht Boden gut und mit auf dem Vormarsch ist Norton.
Die Oberhand weiter, der Einlauf wird hier angesteuert,
aber die Al-Anka gewinnt noch vor
Yamish. Born in 1990, is a pure Arabian maid with his birth certificate originating from Al-Zahra stud farm. He is now 3.5 months old. He is quite attached to his mother, like her shadow. Not because of his lack of self-confidence, but mainly due to her strong character of bonding with, supervising, and teaching her foal. Yamish has all of the remarkable Arabian breed characters. The head is refined, wedge-shaped, with broad forehead, large eyes, large nostrils, and small muzzles. Most of the Arabians display a distinctive concave or dished profile. The neck is arched, which is very obvious in stallions. The relatively horizontal top of the hindquarters with a properly angled pelvis, together with a good croup length, allow continuous forwardness and impulsion in the movement. The back of Arabians is short and very strong, while their bones are dense and strong, with short cannons and sound feet. The tail carriage is always high in Arabians. Yamish is supposed to be breastfed for his first 4 to 6 months, but from the age of 4 months, he will start tasting his mother's food. Arabians dominate the discipline of endurance riding. Some competitions extend up to 160 kilometers per day across woods and deserts. A real challenge against Mother Nature. Yamish is getting older, stronger, and lighter in color. Now he is showing all the pure breed characteristics of Arabians. All of these characters give the breed physical strength compared to many bigger horses from other breeds. Now Yamish is ready to start his lessons to be trained for riding. Mixing fun with fight, dancing Arabian horses show a lot of discipline, obedience, and faith towards the riders as they do in war maneuvers. Young females are kept safely together in open areas. They interact and socialize like a big family, getting ready to be future mothers. Older females, pregnant mares, and mothers are also set together from time to time for a change, in order not to be locked in their stables for a long period of time. They always deal with each other with understanding and respect. Female Arabians are extremely clever animals, always watching what is going on around them, and have always a protective instinct for the foals. Due to Arabians' beauty, most of the horse-shaped gifts will include their features. Being a strong stallion, Yamish should be exercised daily by an experienced trainer. One of the very difficult movements required from the Arabians in horse shows is the extension of the neck with expansion between the forelegs and the hind ones to show the best ground coverage. No other horse breed is capable of performing this complex movement like Arabians do. Yamish is getting stronger every day. That increases the needs for more intense daily exercise. This continuous energy and stamina of the Arabians should be used properly by their trainers to improve their sportive capabilities. The athletic Arabian is used worldwide in show jumping and dressage, showing their natural beauty of action as Yamish showed when he was 3.5 months old. 2010 Arabian Hunter Pleasure Adult Amateur. Other saddle seat disciplines are Western riding, hunt seat, reining, eventing, youth equitation, and others. Artistic drawings of Arabians show their features, beauty, courage, and use in war. Along history, these characters invited the artists to use Arabians in a lot of their drawings. Arabians are very intelligent. For centuries, they lived in close association with humans. For shelter and protection from theft, prized war mares were sometimes kept in their owner's tent and everyday family life. Arabians are one of the few breeds where the United States Equestrian Federation rules allow children to exhibit stallions in nearly all show rein classes. Their intelligence also allows them to learn bad habits as quickly as good ones, and they do not tolerate abuse training practices. Arabians are very alert horses. Even during the night, their senses are kept in action. In the world of entertainment, Arabians have their distinctive place. Crossbreeding with other heavier and larger breeds led to the development of the modern line of horse breed with some of the good characters of Arabians. Now Yamish is an old horse. He reached 20 years of age, showing some changes of his coat color by addition of brownish spots and whiter mane and tail. But his physical activity, balance and beauty are still the same. His Arabian combination of willingness and sensitivity makes him obedient to his master only with a simple touch of hand on his face. A relationship that you will never find in another breed rather than the Arabian. Arabian horses live to the age of 30 or 32 years. And if kept in healthy sportive environment, they never show their age till they die, leaving always an imprint in their owner's heart. Back.